Remembering number one Soweto boy ProKid. While 2018 has been filled with ups and downs, death has not been kind this year. The entire hip-hop industry was plunged into deep sadness when news of ProKid's death emerged on August 9. ProKid was found dead at the flat of his side chicks after he suffered a reported seizure. Those close to the hip-hop veteran hailed his contribution to the industry and his love for Soweto. Even though in recent years ProKid wasn't completely in the spotlight, his legacy lives on through his music and the role he played in the lives of other musicians. ProKid's close friend Zakwe told TshisaLIVE that the star was going through a depression of some sort over the lack of gigs. Zakwe also opened up about the major role ProKid played in helping his career. "We lost a brother. I lost a big brother. He was more than an MC that I looked up to. He was my mentor. Everything I do now is based on what he taught me."
Yeah.